Hi, I'm Lucy. In an earlier life, a computer scientist, an old hand at Lisp, Miranda, Gopher, their modern cousin Haskell, also Python. For the length of this course, however, I'll be your friend, Lambda.
Let us start with a classical newbie example. This is Python, but could almost be any language. One of the first pieces of code that a newbie learns is how to swap, or swap if you like, two variables. There are many ways of doing this. The standard way, using an extra stack, clever use of XOR, parallel hardware, and so on and so forth. And all these ways are the how. Getting entangled in this makes us lose track of the what, which can be written in Python as simply as xy equal to yx. One more little example. Look at these two alternative ways in Python to append two lists. They seem quite similar, yet they are deeply different. After the plus, nothing is changed. Whereas after the extent, x is different, it's changed. We say that plus is functional code, extent is imperative or object oriented. While these two examples seem too trivial, they carry an important idea. The paradigm difference between imperative and functional programming. Note, to be strictly correct, we are talking of the paradigm, not the semantics, which is of course imperative in any case for assignment. Programming is a dual-natured activity. Sometimes we need to play with ideas, sometimes to realize them with the nitty-gritties of current technology. For us, the idea playground will be Haskell, and Python will be our gateway to current technology. In particular, we will not be concentrating much on advanced type hackery and such in Haskell. Likewise, for us, Python being the realizer of functional programming, we will see how to replace long, ugly, object-oriented code by cute functional one-liners.
And so,
like harmony singing,
our course will flow
in two voices,
playing with ideas in Haskell
and hacking code in Python.
And just in case you think that functional programming brings before your eyes images of a frightening world, of monstrous polymorphic types, terrifying higher order functions, that mysterious self-swallowing serpent, the Y Combinator, and of course that king of incomprehensibility, monads,
then you are mistaken. We find the same in a beautiful world of values, concrete data structures where constructors and destructors are the same, equational function definitions, pattern matching, the sum of which, starting with indentation, makes for a strikingly beautiful programs.
But beauty does not come at the cost of richness. Our value world is rich. Recursive data structures, first-class data constructors, higher-order functions and combinators make for a rich, clean semantics.
And underneath all this, realizing it is the lambda calculus machine. What the programmer declarates, the machine imperates. This is the theme of the course. For us, programming is the dance between this declaration of the programmer and the imperation of the machine.